smile. It's Monday. Short week. So why didn't we have more groups? We should have had more groups. Stop. We need to blow a whistle a little louder.
Same thing, come back this way, go!
Squat to catch the ball as it's rolling. I want you to get over. Squat or you lunge.
Go. Roll the ball. Pass it to you.
Probably don't need to have gum in their mouth while we're teaching them. Kind of distracting. Well, she knows the names of the students. That's good.
Once we'll do a baseball pass to two. First one. Once we'll do a baseball pass to two and come to the middle. Two, when you get the ball, you're going to do a chest pass in the middle to the number one. When y'all get here in the middle, do a handoff. Number two will then bounce it to the next person. So this side, you do a baseball. This side, you do a chest pass. This side will do a handoff. This side will do a bounce. We're going to walk through it. So y'all do a baseball pass. Or come to the middle. Smartest third graders I've ever seen. Just fast. I bragged too soon. How your drill's sick. Good job.
She's doing well. She's right on the clock. Right on the clock. Are you already through your lesson? Are you already through the bat? Are you starting on softball, baseball skills already? That's her lesson.
Okay.
You just went really, really fast. Do you have any more basketball stuff?
That was the basketball thing.
Okay. So we'll switch teachers now. After 12 minutes.
Just, on the floor.
It went well.
Just needed
more drills. She should be bringing us in because we can't hear her.
Oh.
Real little kids will do the same thing. So horrible. You don't look ugly, you just don't look like you feel good, you know? You're usually peppy. Would have brought everybody to home plate and demonstrated them first.
Thank you.
They have to drop the ball for you to beat it. Yeah. Little kids drop the ball a lot. Good whistle. So how could we set this up differently so that that would not happen? I'm talking to the game, so you can... So do you know how you can set it up where that wouldn't happen?
The one on this side, the opposite side, not Texas people, have their home base.
That is correct. Or homes, you know, homes pointing to each other.
Yeah.
Like, he didn't see that can of crumbs in third grade.
Yep. He actually said, where were you last summer?
From what, third?
You were at home.
A 3-4-2.
I'm gonna cut you on the bases, boy.
Man, you need a bad throw.
Man, this class rocks.
You mean this is better than biology?
10 times.
What?
100 times.
Remember, you're on tape.
I can't move with biology.
Right back.
It's coming for Alton Jones. Hey,
she's ready to throw that ball. She's not going to let AJ score, huh?
Get it, Jack! Go get it, Jack! That's one, baby! over.
First base.
Did everybody get a chance to run? Yeah. Did everybody run?
I'm tired.
You can use tennis balls too. Tennis balls work good too. You might need to spread out a little bit more than we have been. Use the whole gym. Let's start.
If you are gonna use tennis balls or basketball, make sure that you are trying to stay in the rules. Don't draw crazy, don't try and hit your neighbors.
Kind of go that way.
Alright, go
ahead.
Draw your X! Grace has got it.
If you're having too much problems with the bigger ball, something smaller. The basketball is a much stronger tennis ball.
And if you get too flustered with balls, come get scarves. Look at him. He's got it going on. Those forearms are cramping, but he can do it. He got it going. I think, look at him go.
Shoes is that, coach?
These are called Vibram Five Fingers.
Ooh.
AKA.